Next up is the release scratch. Hold the jog wheel with your hand and press play. And make sure it's right at the beginning of the sound. Now you've already done this before, messing around with the CDJs in the earlier exercises, but now we're gonna make it a little more precise. So you let it go, you follow it with your hand, and then you bring it back. Just bring it back right to that little red point and watch the line on the jog wheel display. And that's the release scratch.